It's back. How do you have all the inputs and outputs you need?
Right now it just looks like two outputs, one input.
Don't ask questions when I'm videoing.